All right, guys, how's it going? We got Sun and Moon in a pretty little package, ready to open. Let's get it started. I want to have you guys here from like the very beginning. I've been waking up and going to sleep like nonstop all night waiting for this to download because I would check to see if it was here at midnight. It wasn't. It was like 3 in the morning, 4 or 5. Now it's finally like 7:30 and it's here. It took forever, but let's get it started. I don't know if I'm going to have webcam. I don't know if I'm going to have the bottom screen. I might just have it come in and out as it when I need it. I might not even have a layout just because I have a layout for Sun and Moon, but I don't want to use it for the demo. So I don't know what's going to happen as far as the demo goes, but I just know I want to put it out for you. So hopefully you guys enjoy it and let's see what it's all about. Oh, right. language. All right. Let's begin the game. Let me get my stylus out. Ready? Let's see what happens. Magic. Oh my gosh. This doesn't even look like a Pokemon game anymore. And I kind of like it. Oh damn, look at the graphics on those stairs. Woo! We looking fresh. Oh, it's on. Dear Sun. What? Sun. Hey, I'ma get Sun. Yo, let me know. Question of the day. Which one are you getting? Sun and Moon? Sun or Moon? Let me know. If you're reading this letter, then you must have already arrived in the Alola region. Hope you're not too tired from the move. I am exhausted. I have not slept. Is that Greninja I left for you doing okay? You left me a Greninja? Ooh, that Pokemon loves the heat, so it should enjoy having some hot Pokemon battles in the heat of Alola. They said hot and heat like 10 times in that letter. Water Pokemon that likes the heat. The sender must have forgotten to write their name. How rude. It seems it can't be found on the letter or the envelope. Ooh, maybe Greninja knows who it's from. Oh, no, we're not gonna ask him though. We better head over to City Hall to let them know. Your new address here in Alola! That's my mom's voice. No, that's my raspy, I'm tired voice. But it sounds like a lady, right? Alright, let's see what's up. Oh my gosh. Ooh! Haulu region. I totally read that wrong. Oh dang, look at the people interacting with their Pokemon like pals! Look at all the humane interaction. So hyped. Yo, if you guys are hyped, leave a like, share the video, enjoy it. Alola? Sun? I don't know if they're talking to me or if they're just saying words. Did you know that when you greet someone in the Alola region, you say Alola? Oh, instead of saying Aloha. Gotcha. Mom, I'm like 10. I should know this by now. Alola, we just moved here to this address. Alola, let's see. So you moved here from the Kanto region, yes? The hell? Oh, snap. From the Kanto region, that's crazy. Please wait for a moment while I process this. While I process your move. Even though we already have a house. I guess we should just relax and wait here. Nah, Ma, I got venturing to do. I'm a grown man. Why do I walk so weird? It's like my whole body moves so much. But my back is like completely straight. I'm like, nah, no scoliosis for me. I'm about that proper walking life. All right, let's talk to some. Yo, we could just run. We don't need running shoes. Yo, what's up, a champ? Boom. Yeah. Can I sit? Oh my god. I thought this game was gonna be interactive. No, I'm just kidding. All right, let's talk to some people. What's up, girl? Welcome to Alola. You're supposed to say Alola. For you, it will surely be a wonderful place full of surprises. Ermagersh! Alola is full of sights to see. Well, let's go see him. There are surprises waiting for you outside City Hall, so I'm sure you'll have fun out there. Oh my gosh, that's actually scared me. I'm just walking and it's like boom, boom. Hey, so your name's Sun. Is your name Sun? And from the text, I can see your name is Ha-oo? Ha-oo? Nah, I'm gonna name myself. Yup, what's yours? I'm Ha-oo! Nice to meet ya! I'm glad my grandpa asked me to come to City Hall. I gotta meet you after all. Bars! Ooh, this man looks chill. How does my mom know this man? What relationship do you have with my mother? I'll take good care of son for me. Good care. What? How does my mom know who How is, but How don't know who my mom is? Are you son's mom? Nice to meet you. Yes, I am. Alola. Okay, Ma, you're taking that too far. Chill with the Alolas. Hey, it's fine if you want to just wait around here, but how about you go explore town a bit? Hell yeah! Let's do it! Show you the coolest stuff! How long can I not press A and you'll just stand here jumping? For hours. Dance for me, my minion! Alright, let's go. Whoa! Wait, I'm gonna talk to everyone. Oh! Have fun! Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, what do you have to say? It's so hot in Alola, I love to get doused with a water type move. I saw a post on that. Someone was like, quoted the text, they're like, I'd love to get doused by a water type move, uses Scald. Ah, oh, so refreshing, it burns! Yo, 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 I never seen you in Alola before. Wait, how's that? I thought that was Howl talking to me. Were you flew here or were you grew here? What the f- Oh! Thug life! Ah! You from some place far away, huh? Got any rare Pokemon, huh? Hell yeah, I got a Greninja. Wah! It's Team Skull! These baddies are always stealing Pokemon from people. Oh my gosh! Let me go get my mom. We're not bad. We just hard. Oh, lovely. We're just a bunch of guys and gals with a great interest in other people's Pokemon. So, what we're getting at is, you want to give us your Pokemon? Pokemon are our friends. We can't just give them to you. What? Then I guess we're gonna have to take them. This man said have to. Hell yeah. Son, you got a Pokemon, right? Let's give these guys a Perkman battle. Oh, get it? Dang. Yo, Hal, we need to make some poses too. Oh, headphones. All right, let's do it. Oh, Team Skull Grunt. Yo, this dude looks legit. Oh, he's sending out the young goot. Yo, they have their own Pokeballs. Oh, this man's ready. Let's go, Greninja. Ooh! That's fire. Ooh, ooh. This bottom screen does look a little nice. Gotta admit. Alright, what's in our bag? Can we catch this man? What? We don't have any items. Or any other Pokemon. Level 36. Yo, this man's at 25. Why we got a physical Greninja? Okay. Water Shuriken. We got this. Oh! Hit him like 10 more times. Damn. That clean two-hit KO. Clean. Oh! We're gonna level up soon. Huh? Is it over already? Yeah, give me your money. Who's the real thieves around here? We're constantly taking the bad guys' money. What? This kid's way too strong. No bones about it. Oh, dang. Why are they both staring at me like that? Well, try beating us both next time. We've got a bone to pick with you. We're going to tell our big sis about you, so don't you forget it. A bunch of bone puns? They knew what they were doing. There's nothing to be scared of as long as we got our Pokemon by our side. Eh? Hell yeah. Son, your Pokemon's called Greninja, right? That's so cool. Follow me, I'll show you where the Pokemon Center is. I want to heal up my Pokemon too. I don't need to heal my Pokemon. My Greninja destroyed that man. Stop walking in the middle of the street. You're gonna get hit by a car. Are there cars in? I think there's cars in this game. In this world, be careful, man. Son, the Pokemon Center's over here. I'm gonna cross the street, see if I get hit. Oh! Living life on the edge. Let's get in this Pokemon. Oh, I have to push A to enter? A. Oh, dang. That man swung the door open. Yo, Slowpoke. That man is matching with his Slowpoke. If you talk to the woman at the counter, she can restore your Pokemon to perfect health. So, girl. Or you can use potions. Yeah, I don't need to talk to that lady. Oh, that reminds me, son. Here you can have one of my super potions. Oh, dang. Oh, that jingle, though. That was pretty legit. Where should we go next? What? You just abandoned me? Yo, they got Starbucks in this game. The only cafe is on a trip around the world in search of finest ingredients. Back in a month. You mean when the demo is? I mean when the actual game releases? We gonna have coffee. What's up, Slowpoke? Poo-poo. Oh, do you say poo-poo? Anyone can go to a Pokemon Center to get their Pokemon all healed up. Hey, what's up, my dude? Everything is out of stock right now. Let me guess, in a month. Okay. Yo, these songs, these jangles, pretty legit. Hello, welcome to the Pokemon Center Rest. Sure. Let's see, you gonna throw my man Greninja up on the screen? Whoa! Oh, that was cool! Alright, I like that. What about you, friend? If you got a Pokemon, you can go really far. You got a strong Pokemon. Who knows how far you can go? Strong Pokemon. Weak Pokemon. They should not be measured by such things. I've learned this. You use what's your favorite. Not what's strong or weak. Oh! This dude looking fly! This man wears a lab coat and no shirt. Professor Kukui! Sahadu! This is Sun! I'm just like standing there like blank face, not even acknowledging him. Just like, He moved here from the region, from the Kanto region all the way across the ocean. Oh my gosh. Whoa! That's pretty cool.
Yeah, baby. Nice to meet you, son. The name's Kukui. I hope we can be friends.
I'm gonna give him like a cool, smooth jazz voice.
Professor Kukui is researching Pokemon moves. That's right. Yeah. I let myself get hit with all kinds of moves so I could test their power.
I feel like he'd have to be fatter to have that kind of voice, but that's okay.
Hey, Professor, you should train Sun. That came right out of the blue. What's up, Haou?
Bars.
We just ran into those Team Skull Thugs, and it got pretty tough. Nah, I handled them easy.
I see. I wouldn't want you to be in any trouble if you got attacked again. You want to go through a trial to make yourself stronger?
A trial?
Trials are custom we have here in the Alola region. Young boys and girls go through them to get stronger as trainers and get closer to their Pokemon. Sometimes I can't read.
Well, whenever you're ready, come on out to where we'll hold the trial. 10 Carat Hill. Woo! Ooh-wee!
Who are all these random people just waving?
That guy over there will take you out to 10 Carat Hill when you're ready. I know you and Greninja can do it, son. Good luck, son. What up, son? Son? Son?
I'll show you around some more when you're done. Hey, don't tell me what to do, bruh. Wasn't that the guy who was helping us move? What is he doing over here? Ooh. Yo, you got a nice hat. I like it.
You looking good. Ah, okay.
Alright. Well, I keep hearing, like, these cries of things. Is there Perkmans nearby?
What's up, dude? I know you just got here, but you want to go to 10 Carat Hill?
Not right now.
Let's go! All right, come on. I'll show you the way.
Ooh, I like the little waves it does when it comes into the game. Yo, are these hills we can jump over and such?
And grass?
Oh, dang. Wow, Pokemon will jump right out of the tall grass at you. You're a Pokemon trainer, yeah? So you can battle alongside your partner, Greninja. On the other hand, if you don't want to run into any wild Pokemon, you should avoid walking through the tall grass. Alright, I'll be waiting for you inside Tankara Hill.
Hoorah!
I feel like that's a thing he should say. He tells me to avoid the grass, but there's no avoiding.
Damn!
Right when we jump in there. Oh! Yo! Where are we? We just like dunked through the grass. Greninja, kill this man! We don't have any Pokeballs. Let's get that experience. All right, I want to check this out. You could like tap on this for information.
Ooh!
That's cool. I like it. All right, well, let's kill him, Greninja. We're going to get to level 37. Ugh! Damn. Gone. This man got like maximum attack investment. I'm just going to run around slaughtering all the Pokemon. Alright, let's see what we got. Ho, ho, ho. Hello, friend. You're looking really buff and tall. There are Dragon-type Pokemon at the site of Professor Kukui's trial. They're all hiding, though, so you have to look for them. I want a Dragon Pokemon.
Whoa!
Oh my gosh, everything looks beautiful. I love it. I love, like, all the time they put into animations and everything.
Young Goose! Let's kill it!
Let's go on a mass killing spree. I love doing that with my Pokemon.
Throw some water at his face!
Oh my gosh! Oh, that was a girl, Young Goose. Adorable. Alright, alright. Where are we going? What's over here? Is there anything over here? Do they have like all the items like visible and stuff? What? That's what the rocks look like for Rock Smash? Legit. I like it. Ooh, I could get my feet wet. Hey, getting my feet wet. What's up? Oh! When the eyes of Pokemon trainers meet, it's time to battle! Oh, are we gonna battle?
You see that kid over there? He's real tough. He'll mess you up if you ain't ready.
What? I like how she didn't tell me anything. She just looks over there. She's like, yeah, that kid is one of them.
Damn dirty Pokemon breeders.
Oh man, look at him throwing his Pokeball. He knows what he's doing. I'm gonna sneak up on him though. Oh! Oh! I'm gonna do it.
What? I see you! Hey, hey, you got a Pokemon, so let's have a Pokemon battle.
Hey, let's do it! Our first battle, and it's against Youngster Hummus? Youngster Hummus. Oh, he's got a Rockruff. This man playing no games.
But we got Greninja.
I like the little, like, painting thing it does on the screen. It's the little things that matter now.
This man is dead.
Your little dog can get wrecked. Rock rough? More like rock wrecked. I lost, but it was fun. Wait, should I say it was fun, but I lost? I don't know.
You're merely a child. You never stood a chance.
Hey, okay, well, you done got messed up. I still can't get over how I walk. It's pretty funny. Should I jump down here?
Woo!
Aw, man, does this take me back to where I just was?
Damn it!
They're clever puzzles throwing me off.
I can't understand. Alright. Let's see where we're going. 10-carat hill.
This looks more like a cave to me.
Yo, this man got a Pikachu.
It's so small and adorable.
Hey there, son. I've been waiting for you. Let me explain the trial for you. Huh! There are four. Count them. Four. Pokemon on Tank Carrot Hill. Two are called Jangmo, and two are called Hakamo-O. Jangmo-O. Why do they have such weird names? I really need to hear these like in the anime. Your goal in my trial will be to photograph all of them. Yeah! Oh yeah! Take this Poke Finder. You'll need it to take the pictures. Alright. Oh! A lifeless shell of a Pokemon. That looks creepy looking without the Rotom in it. If you've got a Poke Finder, you can take pictures in places where you think you'll find Pokemon. Pikachu. Ain't that right, Pikachu? My Pikachu is really strong, too. He's every bit as strong as your Greninja, so you can count on him to help you with your trial. Aw, oh, let's go, Pikachu! It looks like Pikachu's gonna lend you a hand. Oh, dang. The coolest Pikachu in the game. Go find a Jangmo-mo first. Jangmo-o. I can't say these names. There should be one hiding somewhere close by. Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh, trial start, get it! Ah! okay. Bag? Is it like a key items thing? How do I use it? Okay. Oh. You sense a trace of a Pokemon, dang. Do you want to fire up the Poke Finder? Yeah, let's set it on fire. Oh, it's got a little Rotom in it. Oh! Zit, you can move the camera all around by using the circle pad. Alright, it's always a good idea to try looking at the world from all kinds of different angles. When the time is ripe and you frame the perfect shot, press R or the 8 button. Zit! Each time you fire, everything's so, like, energized in this game. Every time you fire the Pokemon Finder, you can take 6 picks before you run out of space. Sick pick, bro. Can I, like, zoom like a boss? Alright, let's get it. Click, click! Got him! Jangmo was startled and attacked you. What have you done, Professor? You've set me up to be attacked! Yo, I want to catch one of these. Jangmo-mo! Jangmo-o! I keep saying Momo. I'm gonna nickname mine Momo when I catch it. Water Shuriken! Die! Woo! Oh, he's a dragon. He don't die that easy. Yo, we should use Pikachu! Put Pikachu in the front. Yo, get like 10 hits. Oh my gosh, Tackle, watch out! Greninja! Alright, let's hit this man with a Night Slash. Come at me, bro! Oh my gosh, that looked crazy. Had slashes all over the place. These Pokemans are adorable. Hey! You successfully photographed one. Yeah! Sorry, there's one thing I forgot to mention. When you take a picture of Jangmo-o, it'll get startled and attack you. I forgot to mention, be careful. What's more, they're Dragon-type Pokemon. Yeah! So they can be tough, scary opponents. You've got your Greninja and my Pikachu with you though, so you should be just fine. Just 3 more until you complete the trial. Have fun out there taking pictures. Oh yeah! Alright, let's see. Pikablu, level 40. What you got on you, Pikablu? Thunderbolt, Iron Tail. Ooh! Let's get some Pikablu going on. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Let's see what kind of work you could do. Alright, so we gotta look for holes. Oh! I sense a Pokemon! My Pokesense is tingling. Wanna fire up the Pokefinder? Let's do it! Whoa! Oh dang, oh dang. Look at this man. Strutting. I'm gonna get it right in the middle. Oh! I just scream in the hole.
gotcha! And it's like, oh my god! And it attacks me. Alright, Jangmo-o. Let's see what you got, bro, against a big blue. Yeah, he's ready. He's ready to tear it up. Yo, is this thing like Dragon Rock? This is Iron Tail. It looks rockish. What? Nope, but damn, that took a lot of damage. Ooh, that looked cool. Lowering the stats. Wait, what is this? Oh. It shows that my defense is low. Oh, that's cool. Yo. It's so much more, like, informative now. That's legit. Kill this man. Oh, Thunderbolt looks cool. I felt like it wasn't gonna die for a second there. There you go, Pika Blue. Photograph two Pokemon. Whoa. Is it in here? Oh. Well, around here. Okay, I was gonna check. Maybe I should have gone up. Na-na-na-na! Alright, alright. Where you at, bro? Oh, was I not supposed to jump down? No! The graphics are so good in this game. I can't tell what's what anymore. Oh, there we go. That sounds like not the same Pokemon. The heck is in here? Yeah, let's fire up the Pokefinder. What do we got? Oh! 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 Just like freaking out. Hakamo-o was startled. Ooh, this dude's gonna be stronger. Oh, he looks angry. How was he startled? He was like just running around. Doing his thing. I wouldn't want to be photographed if I was running around my house like a madman. Get Iron Tail! Oh, dang. Uh-oh. Ooh, that is a scary face. Yo, the stat drops look cool. All the stat stuff looks really cool. Oh, no! We missed! Yo, if this Pikachu dies, it's on the professor. He said it was strong enough to handle any scenario. Get him! Oh, it's still alive. Oh my gosh, he tackled us. That did so much damage. It's okay. We'll finish him off with a Thunderbolt! I love that it shows the trainer, like, always. Just chilling. Yeah! There we go. Alright, just one more. Uh-oh. Hakaka! Oh, man. This dude sounds angry. Alright, maybe I'll have to get Greninja up front for this one. You know, just a little bit more strength. A little bit more strength. Alright, let's do it! Is it this way? Number four! Oh, dang. Boss Battle Arena? That's what I'm sensing. Ooh! Yo, if they're all like this, that'd be legit. Yeah, let's fire up the Pokefinder. Where is this man? What are we looking for? Oh! He's right there in front of me. Can I, like, zoom? No. Oh! Oh my god! Yo, this man is tall. Oh, it's on. Totem Hakamomo. Kakamo, oh. Hakam, oh no. Spadef, joke's on you. I'm using a physical Greninja. All right, let's hit this man with a Night Slash. Get him. Wah! So they start off having raised stats. That's pretty legit. Not very effective. Atomize. Wait, what type is this thing? Is this thing Dragon Steel? Oh! It's calling its friends out of the sky. What the? How How does this man just drop a rock rough out of thin air? Oh, it's 2v1 now. Oh my gosh. Oh, it tells if it's super effective and not very effective? What? Yo! Oh, no, he's... So he's fighting and dragon? Ooh! Alright, let's hit this man. I don't care about your dog. Ah! Damage! Oh my gosh, this man's getting speedy! Ooh! This is so cool. Oh my gosh. I'm about to get swept! Oh! Alright, alright. Greninja, you're not gonna be faster, are you? Oh, he's gonna flinch me! Oh my gosh! Oh, he didn't flinch me. Yo, I legit think I could have lost if you flinched me right there. It's like plus two rock rough. Oh! Oh, I should have used that to beat the dude. I think that's what they were intending. Oh! Yo! Ash Ninja! Oh, damn. Yo, you about to get blown back, Rockruff. Yo, hit this man with your big old back shuriken. Get him! Is he gonna use it? Oh, he is gonna use it! From his back! Yeah! Damn. Oh, that would have been cooler then. Yo! That was legit. That's how we got Ash Greninja. Came from the Kanto region. He taught us the ways. The light. Oh yeah, now you come after the dangerous part. After I got attacked. I can't believe you beat the totem Pokemon, son. You and that team are awesome. Woo! He couldn't believe it, see? He wanted us to die here. It looks like you took pictures of all four Pokemon, including the totem Pokemon. You cleared that trial. Congrats, son. I'll give you a Z-Ring as a present. Hey. It's time for some Z-Volution. It's not called Z-Volution. Alright. What's next, bro? One more thing. Take this Z-Crystal too. Ooh. For who? Peekablue? Electrium Z. Once you've got a Z-Ring and a Z-Crystal, yeah, you can use really awesome Pokemon moves. Z-moves. Hey, son. You just said son. Whoa, you got a Z-Ring. I guess you cleared the trial, eh? Congratulations. I've got a trial for you, too. Look over there. Oh, snap. Why did you bring them here? This is our secret hideout. I forgot that I gave you my super potion and had to run all the way out here. What? Okay. Big sis, there's that numbskull. Oh, numbskull. Love it. Oh, dang. This chick is looking... Woo! Fly as hell. Plumeria? Are you a plumber or are you a fruit? The team skull admin. Oh, dang. Unfazed. Everyone else is like, whoa. And I'm over here like, sup. So you're a son, huh? I guess you do look like a trainer who can get things done. Oh, she don't care. Oh! Sis, are you not going to get revenge on this numbskull for us? If you give up now, sis, it'll be adding insult to injury. You feel? I got this! Oh my gosh! Settling the score for my cute little henchman is part of my job. Don't sweat it, son. Pikachu can use Z-Power now, but you can only use it once in a battle. Are you gonna face off against her with Greninja's Water Shuriken, or are you gonna go with Pikachu, which can use Z-Power? I don't know. Both are very tempting. If you're gonna give him a chance. Wait. If you're gonna get a chance? Wow. If you're gonna give him advice, you'd better tell him how to deal with defeat. Oh! Burn!
Yo, this chick is cool. You really think you can take out my adorable Pokemon with your Z power?
Oh! Let's find out! I'm scared!
Ooh. Yo, these trainer battles are legit.
Plumeria!
Let's get it. Golbat, you got one Pokemon? Oh my gosh, yeah, thank you. I was hoping they put Pikachu in the front. You about to get blown back, friend! Okay, how do I do this? Z-Power! Gigabolt Havoc! That sounds terrifying. Let's use it!
Let's do a little dance, Pikablue!
Oh! Show him your moves! Oh, dang. Yo.
Pikachu! Destroy this man! Ah! He's gonna eat it!
Oh my gosh! This man got blown clean back. Stood no chance. Huh, I guess I'll have to hold to that loss. Yeah, give me your money. The only people I've taken money from so far are the bad guys.
What did you say your name was, son? You're quite the trainer. You won't get off so easy next time, though. I hope you're looking forward to the next time we meet. Next time. Yo, didn't you just get to Alola? You better be thankful our sis took it easy on you.
Yo, sis, wait up!
I love how they're talking. What are these cries that we keep hearing, like, in the background?
What a great match, son! Woo!
Pikachu, thanks for helping him out with that trial.
Yo, get off my head! You're not my Pikachu!
Yeah, get out of here. I ain't even like you anyways.
You're awesome, son!
You drew out the power of that Pokemon and showed us the best moves you could.
Yeah!
Son, you're gonna be a wonderful Pokemon trainer.
I wanna be an awesome trainer too.
Nah. Well, the two of you should both train up during your island challenge.
Hey son, now that you're finished with the trial, I'll show you the way to the Malasada shop.
I don't know what that means.
Great idea. Yeah! As a welcome gift, it'll be my treat.
Woohoo! Let's bring son's mom too, yo! Step off my mom, bro!
Alright, I'm about to eat every Malasada in the shop.
I don't know what that is. It sounds good, I guess. Alright, let's see where we're moving on to next.
Oh!
Yo! Oh my gosh!
What is this intro we got? Oh, who is that? Who is that?
Oh, that dude looked crazy.
Oh!
The heck?
More adventures in the full game? No!
There's gotta be more.
Was that the whole demo? That makes me a little sad. Granted, definitely demo worthy and fun.
Press start? What happens if we press start?
Ah! The adventures continue! Allow me to congratulate you again on clearing the trial, son. Let me give you all the good stuff you need to ride Pokemon.
What?
There you go.
A ride pager?
The heck?
Here in the Alola region, Pokemon will lend you their strength by letting you ride on their backs. Son, I think it's time for you to ride on a powerful Pokemon that can run across the land and smash right through rocks.
Oh, dang. So that's how they do it. They give us Tauros' number and I'm like, hey, yo, Tauros, where you at? I need a ride. I like it.
Let me read you the manual.
Press Y to turn on your ride pager. Hold B to dash. That's all you need to know. This is your riding wear. It's a special outfit you wear when riding Pokemon. Yeah! When you ride Tauros, your world gets a whole lot bigger. Maybe you could even find something new if you head out to 10 Karat Hill. I'll be at the Pokemon Center, so if you need me, just stop by. Hey, maybe we should go back then. Check it out. Hold up. Can I buy stuff now? Damn it, how do I get Perkipers? I want to catch Pokemans. No. Alright, where should we go? I mean, I guess they said we could go back out here. We'll go back to 10 Karat Hill for now. And then explore more from there. Yeah, let's go again. I'll ride a Tauros. Ooh, are there more people here? What's up, girl? I can feel your potential as a trainer. If you can defeat If you can defeat three trainers on this route, I'll give you a battle. What does that mean? Okay, I'll do that though. Let's find three trainers. I don't have any Pokeballs. I want a Pikipek. I want to catch something. All I've got is this Greninja that is at level 37 now. I didn't level it up to 37. They're lying. Sup, mate? You're still not a trainer. Okay. That guy's a trainer. How do we get up there? Are you a trainer? Oh, you are. Ah! Check out my Pokemon. It's so cute. All right. I guess I'll take a look. Oh, dang. Last Ellie. Let's see what adorable pokes you got. Pikipek. About to get blown back. And then we're gonna evolve and be Ash Ninja. And then your second Pokemon will also get blown back. How does that sound? Yo, hit this man like 5 times. Knock him out. Get him, Greninja! One more hit! Get him! Yeah! Damn, take no prisoners. Let's do it! Battle Bond! Woo! We ready! Yo, this man is looking crazy. Rockruff! I'm sorry, friend. You about to get blown back. Hey! Throw it at his face! Yeah. I think I saw the stats for Ash Greninja. It's like way stronger. Oh, that's right. It's like stronger in its attack. That's why they gave us a physical one. Alright. You know, I feels it. Alright, hold up. I wanted to see if there were, like, any different trainers? Any more different trainers? Outside of the cave. Can we, like, rebattle this guy as one of them? Nah. Okay. So we have to go up there. How do we call Tauros? Yeah. Oh! Whoa! We can just ride it everywhere? What is this music? We can just spawn a Tauros in the middle of nowhere? Oh! What's the button to charge? Oh! Die! Oh my gosh. Can we find Pokemon in the grass too? That looks so cool, but not really. Oh, we can't find Pokemon. Can we kill them with our Tauros? Are we on? Oh! Dang, we look so fly! Oh my gosh. This is too good. Ah! I love it. I love it so much.
Dang, killing it. Yo, you wanna mess with me? I'm riding a Tauros, do you not see my outfit? You don't stand a chance. That'd be cool if you could use the Pokemon too. Oh, this man looks like hella full of himself. He was right, we don't stand a chance. Look at this man's face. I love that everyone has different Pokeballs. It's so cool. Alright. Same as usual. Water Shuriken a million times. Blow this man back. I'm drinking water. Because I'm losing my voice from screaming like a madman. And I love it. Whoa! Where did that rock come from? I used it to protect myself. So I didn't take as much damage. Night Slash! Whoa! Yeah. Ooh, we got a crit. That's what's up. Greninja! A battle of Banda! Yo. Can this man make an entrance or what? The Young Goose. What's up? Alright. Everything is just normal effective. Let's see if we can one-shot him with like Night Slash. I bet we can if we get a crit. Ah! Damn, not even a crit. Crit not necessary. You and your Pokemon were a better combination. Hell yeah, we were. I'm still on a Tauros. Woo! Love it. The strongest man alive. What's up? Hey, thanks for coming. Can I interest you in a Pokemon catching challenge? You're on a round catching tons of Pokemon. Yes? The rules of Pokemon catching challenge are simple. It's a challenge to see how many Pokemon you can catch with a limited number of Pokeballs. You're gonna add the Pokemon you catch to your team. Oh! Switch out your Pokemon skillfully and catch as many as you can. By the way, while you're trying to catch the Pokemon catching challenge, you can't leave here. If you run out of Pokeballs or want to give up, just come talk to me. You want to participate in the catching challenge where you run around catching both the Pokemon? Yes! Ah, let's do it! What'd you do to my Tauros? I like how things just like spawn out of nowhere in this game. Professor, you're supposed to be at the Pokemon Center. You said if you need anything, I'll be there. Are you a liar now? Let's see what you can do in the Pokemon catching challenge, son. Son? Yeah. Pokemon trainers can get out there and catch wild Pokemon. Now I'll show you how it's done. So keep your eyes on me, cousin. Supposed to say son. Keep your eyes on me, son. Alright, show me how you do, Professor. Use your Pikachu! Thunderbolt it! Kill it! Oh my gosh. The levels. Shouldn't this thing be evolved by now? Yeah, tackle him. Ooh, damn! Yo, what if you crit that man and it just died? Alright. And then bag. Perkaball. Yeah. 50! Yo, let me get some of them. Oh! Yes! I was like, it shows you throw the Pokeball at it, right? That needs to be a thing. Oh! Whoa, what was that? Got him. Hell yeah. Alright, stand back. I'ma show you how it's done now. Wild Pokemon do attack people sometimes, but once you catch them, they'll become your strong allies. Yeah! Alright, get out there and enjoy the Pokemon catching challenge. I'll be cheering for you. From the Pokemon Center. Ah! Let me move! Let the Pokemon catching challenge begin! Ah! Let's do it! How many Pokeballs do I have? 50? Young Goose, what's up, my dude? Alright. like the professor said, go straight into your bag and throw a Pokeball. Great ball. Alright, we don't have that many. So I guess we'll have to fight him. I don't want to kill him. He's level 32. Non-stab. This is like our weakest move. What? Oh! Oh my gosh. That was scary. Alright, we got this. We got this. Pokeball. Bag. Use. Ah! I had a name for Young Goose, but I don't remember what it was. Oh man. Now it makes me sad. We got him! Our first Pokemon! Oh, what was I gonna name it? Oh, I can't nickname it. Okay, good. I couldn't remember what I wanted as my nickname. There you go! You caught one! Keep up the good work! Ah! I will! Woo! Alright. Let's get everything. Oh my gosh, it's a Pikachu! It's a Pikablue! Are we gonna kill this thing? Alright, Greninja, don't kill it. Oh, there we go. Aw, you sick son of a gun. I'm paralyzed. Alright, hold up. Let's try and catch it like this. Maybe we won't. We don't have to risk killing it. Yo, you see that curveball? Got him! Yeah! Oh my gosh. We're a catching machine! Hell yeah. Where else is there to explore? Pick-a-peck? Get out of here, Young Goose! I don't want you! Yo, alright. Yo, this one's stronger. I'm gonna run still. Get out of there! I wonder if we can get some dragons. It's probably only here, huh? I don't think we can go into the cave. Damn it! No, I want a Pick-a-Peck! Not a Pikachu! Pick-a-Peck! Alright. We dip, we find Pick-a-Peck. And I'm assuming that's all we can find for now. Maybe one of the dragons? I don't know. All we're finding are Pikachus. I want a Pick-a-Peck. Alright, come on. Give us some Pick-a-Peck. Pick-a-Peck, where you at? I need me a little bird. No! Also, these Pokemon are like in their 30s already, so we could totally evolve a Pikachu, I think, if we level it up. Probably Young Goose, too. If it'll let us, we can get a squad together. A semi-squad ready to go. Come on! Yes! Pikachu! Alright. Greninja, don't kill it. Oh, it's a lady. It's a lady Pick-a-Peck. Okay. Here's the strategy. We sack Young Goose. Go out into Pikachu. Nuzzle it. And it'll go down. Oh! He went for Growl. This man's going for plays. Alright. Let's bite him. No, he's faster! Ow! Young Goose! Why would you die? Alright, Pikachu. Pikachu, you got this. Ooh, Electro Ball. Ooh. Alright, nuzzle this man! Get him all paralyzed! Ah! Yeah! This what I like to see. Alright. And now, hit up the bag. Kind of want to use a heal ball. So I could actually start using Pick-a-Peck instantly. Come on, let's get it. Yeah! 3 for 3. We're a Pokemon Master. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Alright, what? Did he say I make him so happy? What the heck? Alright. Why is it like push Y to switch Pokemon? So weird. Instead of just being able to do it. It's whatever though. Alright. I think it's a wrap for now, old man. Yeah, I'll stop for now. Let's count up all the Pokemon you got. Oh yeah. Ooh. I can send the nugget to the full version. Oh my gosh. I can't wait. No, I want him. What if I like... Wait, what? Didn't it just say I could keep the Pokemon? What? What? No! It said I could keep the Pokemon that I catch. Freaking liars, dude. All right. But we do get to battle this chick now. Because we beat 3 trainers on this route. Ooh, Ace Trainer. Oh my gosh, the Ace Trainers look adorable. Jangmo-o. How do you get one of those? I need one of them. All right, now we know. Oh, not weak to Aerial Ace. So it's just Dragon, it's not a fighting type yet. Okay. I'm gonna plug in my fan, it's hot. Hold up. And hopefully you guys don't hear it. Alright, you might hear it a little bit. Just a little bit though, it's okay. I'll still be louder. Gone, get out of here. Greninja, become fully charged. Oh my gosh. This man ready to go. Oh, Pikachu is your last one. And an Ultra Ball, level 42. And for male. All right, let's just Water Shuriken. Blow this man back. Huh! Pitting Ash Greninja against Pikachu, that was a crit. Oh my gosh. Now you got this. You got this, Ash Ninja. No! Oh! That's gonna do nothing. I'm way faster than you. Oh my gosh. Super effective. Alright, we got this. Hit him with your back! Yeah. Dead. Sweet! I'll never forget how strong you and your Pokemon were when battling at full force. Give me a money! Hell yeah, you didn't stand a chance. Do I get anything cool? A star piece? Dang, they're giving you so many items to like give you money. I'm gonna be rolling in dough once the actual game comes out. There are a lot of trainers that like me who like to go all out, but for you, with you and your skills and your Pokemon, I'm sure you'll be just fine. Hell yeah, I will be. Yo, I don't even have any Pokeballs. What a sad life to live. It's okay. I don't care. Did I really not keep any? Damn it. It would have been cool to evolve stuff. I mean, I guess kind of I could have. If, say, I kept the challenge going and kept the Pick-a-Peck and just, like, battled with it and stuff. That would have been funny. Alright. There were people chilling in front of the cave. I want to know what's up with that. Also, riding that Tauros was so much fun. If you could just, like, whip it out whenever you want, that'd be amazing. It's incredible to see an Alolan sumo match between two Machamp up close like this. I'm so very happy. What? They fighting? Swole! Pow! Can I, like, not walk past them? Is that the thing? Okay. Tauros! Take me back to the front. Woo! Oh. Yeah! yeah, sure. No particular reason to. Because I wanna. Can I bring my Tauros? I didn't know you could just charge for- Oh my gosh, I could bring my Tauros! Who needs a car when you got a Tauros? What? This is why you don't cross the street. Cause boys be running around with their Tauros gonna kill people. This is too much fun. Okay. Let's head back. So we were... I'm sorry. I can't not ride this Tauros everywhere I go. Now that I know that's an option. Who even needs a bike? You got a Tauros. Get this thing out of here. Can I talk to people? I can. I don't even have to get off. I love brushing my adorable Pokemon. What is this place? Alright, maybe I have to get off to go in. No, I can't go in. Yo, you best believe if I don't find a place to go into soon. Oh. I was like, I'ma hop right back on my Tauros. Huh? Is that you, son? Don't recognize me? Because I'm a Pokemon master now? They were just having a sale at the apparel shop. I bought some of this and some of that. And before I knew it, the apparel shop had to close down for the day. Because you put them out of business. When all my packages arrive, help me put them away, okay? What? I don't want to do that. What? I'd ask Meowth to help, but I don't want everything to get all scratched up. You're right. Meowth can't do anything right. Kids should enjoy themselves. Go play as much as you like. I'm gonna go run around in the street. Yeah. Why is everything closed? Okay, so there was that place. There's this. Pokemon you have with you is Greninja. It's a rare sight in Alola. Hell yeah, it is. Kahili is a golfing genius. What? From right here in Alola. And she's quite strong in Pokemon battles, too. Oh. She's off conquering the world right now. Oh, okay. But I hope she comes back someday. You know, just casually conquering the world, whatever. Alright. Oh my gosh, I love the music, I love the atmosphere, the smell. When you turn 11 in Alola, you can participate in our local rite of passage, the Island Challenge. Am I 11? Can I go in here? Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, there's... What is this place? Okay. There are four islands, each with its own unique charm, here in the Alola region. Oh, okay. Can I get one from here? Awesome Pokemon that people consider a guardian deity. Oh. Ooh. So, four islands, four guardians. That's what's... Oh, what was this? What happened? Wait. How do I take out my... Oh, it was if a Pokemon was nearby, I could activate it. What's going on right there? There's a thing. So many Slowpoke, they're awfully cute, aren't they? They are, actually. What's up, friend? Poke! Can I go in here? Nope. Okay. Are you blocking me, bro? What the hell? No, I want to go that way. I'll show you a really nice place. A place where you can grow closer to your Pokemon. Sure. Take you there in a flash. Just close your eyes. Oh my gosh. That's scary. Where we at though? Looks like I could ride my Tauros. A lot. Mahalo trial. These are rocks on rocks on rocks blocking. Okay. But as long as you got Tauros, the ride Pokemon that helps people out, you'll be fine. Oh, trust me, I know all about dashing. Let's do it, my dude. Woo! Yeah! Non-stop action! Alright. Oh, what's going on? What the hell? Who are you? The closeness between you and Tauros. That's not even my Tauros, bro. What the? Why are you being a creeper, dude? Get out of here. Why are your shorts so high? You're scaring me. Oh my, I forgot to introduce myself. I'm a mysterious old man. Okay. Nice name. Let me give you a reward for smashing all those rocks. Smashing. Send 3 Stardust. Yo, I'm rolling in dough. In the future. Stardust, use them wisely and don't come looking for me. Yo. What was the point of coming up here? This was supposed to be a place where I could bond with my Pokemon. Instead, I just feel violated. What, there's not even anything else here? Other than the remnants of my destruction? Okay, I mean, you know. If you say so. I mean, it was fun, like, destroying all of those rocks, so that was cool. I'm a dip. Alright, sure. Just close your eyes. Why has everyone gotta be so creepy? Where'd she go? Oh. I thought she just disappeared. What is this? Click, click. What? Can I find Pokemons? More Pokemon that I can't catch? Like a Pick-a-Peck. Oh, I want a Pick-a-Peck so bad. It's so adorable. Nah. Oh, my Greninja is gonna die. It would seem. What? What is this? Does it just lead to the other side? Okay. Police station? Walking home safely, hand in hand with a Pokemon. Isn't that something? It really is. Yo, what up? Can I ride my Tauros? Oh my gosh. This Grambo. That's adorable. Are you looking for the competent police officer, or are you looking for the Pokemon that supports him? I don't know. There's so many details here. Can I take these keys? Can I have the keys? Look at all your computers and your little water thing. Oh my gosh, it's so adorable. There's so much detail in this game. Like, with decorating everything and stuff. Sup, yo? Cha-chow! Alright. I don't know what you're doing, just chilling over there, but... carry on. Crispy on the outside, fluffy on the inside. Eating malasadas! Makes everyone happy. Oh, this is the place. Let's... yeah. What's up, malasada? Let me get one of those. Snow? No, I want to talk to the Malasada lady. No! So, bro, stop talking to me. No! Oh, it's a Corsola. It's like wobble to turn around. Son. Oh, you're adorable. Malasadas can be dangerous. They're so good. Oh, I was like, what? Use them to kill your enemies. Let me talk to you. Damn it. Fine. Why do they tempt me? This leads to nowhere. Okay. That leads to other side somewhere. Okay, what is this? Welcome to Hello City. City Hall. Ooh, let's check it out. Let's explore some stuff. Oh, is this where we were? Sup, Ma? Ma. Alright, we've been here. Good to know. So then the other side. Let's roll. The other side is a Purple Man Center. Yeah? Okay. What's over here? Oh. Hello, Corsola. Yeah, it is. I don't think I can walk through here. I don't think they'll let me. Sup? I meet up with a guy who helped me out when I sprained my ankle the other day. I'm meeting him in... how many days was it? Oh yeah, 5. What? What? You showed up here 5 days early? You're just gonna stand in the street for 5 days? What's wrong with you, lady? The people in this game are weird. Gotta admit. Yo, they finally added, like... buildings on the other side that you can't even see. That's legit. They needed that as, like, for their graphics and such. Is there anywhere else we could go? What's in here? Open that gate, Tauros. Woo! I keep finding all these Pokemon but can't even catch them. Oh, Rockruff! I had not found a Rockruff yet. That is truth. That is truth. What else is there to do here? I would imagine that you couldn't run into Pokemon doing this. Because you would, like, kill them. I like the little hiss sound that Young Goose makes, but it's also scary. It's like... Isn't that adorable? I love this music, by the way. Okay, wait. Can I, like... squeeze through? Nope. Okay. Later! Where else can I go? Should I go find the professor? Maybe I could talk to him. What? Ooh! I didn't know this was a thing either. Sup? The Alola region is far away from other regions. Good to know. Oh! What is this? Where we at? Who is you? Building a ferry with help from my Pokemon. When will it be ready? In a month? Have to sail away on a ship in 24 days. Hope you'll come see me off on my journey. 24 days? Is that when the game comes out? No, it's like a month from now. Oh, I dropped my phone. Sure. See you here in 24. That's a weird commitment to make to somebody. Doesn't matter if you can't fly or swim, you can always take the ferry. Why are there Machamps everywhere? Everyone's so buff. Oh my gosh. What? You go to a different place, you'll find different kinds of Pokemon living there. Was that the creepy old dude? Yo, what's up? Can I buy anything from you? Okay. Okay, okay. So, 24 days. I'll be back. I guess. In the demo? Did I come back in the demo? Will I actually get something? That would be interesting. According to my informants, there's a shady deal going on right here in a matter of days, 18 to be exact. What? Do they have, like, scheduled events for this demo? That's kind of cool, I guess. Interesting. Seeing the sun's rays shining over the ocean let us know a new day is about to begin. And when we see the moon sinking into the ocean, we know the day is done. That's deep, bro. Alright, so I already went that way. What is this way? anything juicy? Nope. I do like that they have these little random patches of grass where you could just kind of find Pokemon. That's pretty cool. Where else can we go then? Maximum Overdrive! Is there not anywhere? Oh! No, I don't want to talk to you. I can't get over this. This is way too much fun. And the music makes it all the more better. Break the wall. Alright, can't go that way because of the Tauros. I mean the slow pokes. And then if I come all the way down. Yeah, because I've like been to these ways before, right? They don't actually lead to anything. Yeah, it just leads you back around. Well, damn. Alright, I want to make sure. I can't go past this chick, right? Nope. Those six sons of guns. What's up? Alola. Okay. Well, I guess we'll check back here one more time, see if anything's changed, man. Oh, wait. Hold up. I did want to go talk to the professor to see if he would give me any, like, new information. Or something. Sup? Hey there, son. You need something? Send to full version. Let's chat. I did. You've been riding Tauros? Yep. Over by the Tauros Bureau, yeah, there's somebody who'll take you someplace fun. I think I did that too. The catching challenge. Dang, maybe I did do everything. Where should we go next? I don't know, you tell me! Over by the Tauros Bureau. I'll make sure that's the place that I was already at. Oh, wrong way. Go, Tauros, go! Oh my gosh, this is amazing. I love it. It was this chick, right? Is this the Tauros Bureau? It is. Well, then, yeah. We did all the stuffs. Let's see. We'll talk to one hop at a time. Alright. Let's see. Anything here? Just gonna check one more time. If not, then I guess that's our thing. No? Aw. I guess so. A little lame. I mean, it was a good demo and everything. I was getting really into it, so I was hoping there would be more. Ugh! Oh, right. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna end it off there, guys. Probably just break this into like two parts. And hopefully you guys enjoyed. That's as much of the demo as I could find for now. But if more of it comes out, then I'll definitely play it and add more parts to the like demo let's play. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like, comment down below what you think, if you played the demo, if you enjoyed it. If you found any other things that I didn't find that you think I should try out, let me know. And let me know what you thought of the Tauros riding stuff. I can't wait to do that with other Pokemon. It seems so much fun. But yeah, guys, until then, I'm New Age Steel. Keep on watching. I'll see you guys next time. Later!